Sachin. I mean, I remember Prithvi Shaw telling me he went to you. You've also told me this story, and you told him it is about short selection. Is it that you have to hold your ego back, however big you are, even if you're Tendulkar or Kohli or Smith or whoever? I mean, one of the greatest batsmen. Is it about when, say, the pink ball moving around, that's when you've got to dig in and hold your ego back and not play certain shots? Is it about the mind? How do you explain that?
See, whatever I have seen with the ping ball test match, you have to be extremely selective, extremely aware of the clock. And whenever the sun is going down, the temperature drops. And before dew sets in, when the grass is nice and cool, there is going to be little extra lateral movement off the surface. And that is when you don't just respect the bowler, but you also respect conditions.
Wow.
So here in a ping ball test match, your first session could well be the one where you cash in. You take little more chances and you play more aggressively. Maybe in Australia, the sun goes down later than what it does, what it did in Kolkata. Kolkata, literally by 4:30 or so, it was dark.
Yeah.
So from 4:30 to I felt 6 o'clock, 6:30 or so was a critical time where the batsman had to respect not just the bowler, but also the surface and play out, build those partnerships there. And then, you know, once the ball got wet, then you can start playing little more shots. So I think maybe towards the end of the second session and the beginning of the last session might be that phase where the ball does a little extra and you need to just hold back your aggression and natural instincts and be a little more disciplined.
Fantastic.
So also, you know, I remember my conversation there in Kolkata. I had said to the team management, and of course Virat was also there. So I had said, whatever I have seen so far, I feel if there are two wickets, don't look to score those, 20 runs extra when the ball is seaming around in the evening. You are better off declaring at that time and getting their top three batters.
Nice.
Okay. That works much better. So you might be short by 20 runs, but you would have possibly saved 120 runs there.
So basically, if I understand right, your suggestion is if India is, say, 8 down for 220, rather than getting the extra 15, you still have an hour to go, you declare and go for it. That's what you're saying?
I would be tempted to do that.
Wow.
Given the conditions are, you know, significantly in favor of fast bowlers. You know, if the temperature doesn't drop much and, the grass is not on a cooler side, then there is no reason to declare. But if the grass is on cooler side, that is one thing that I would be tempted.
Wow, I have.